Like, moving on its own. This is ridiculous. It makes no sense whatsoever. Oh, look at this anti-gravity sport marker aiming in the thing. All right. I thought I saw a presence. What a surprise to find a young human. Word has come to me of you, and if Gorkor has faith in you, then your heart must be true. I am one of the four Goron elders. Goromoto is my name. Amoto. Oh, do you think this is referencing to Miyamoto? I don't know. You are heroic, young man. Please, you must let this drive your power. I have a feeling they're just referencing, you know, developer names, you know, like Miyamoto, probably Aonuma, who knows. That is one of the key stars that, when merged together, form the key to the room where Darvis is being held. He is our patriarch. The key is spirit, split into three pieces. Each of us elders keep the peace. You must hurry to the other side. Alright, money! Got them money! Oh, you gotta... This is ridiculous. Why they gotta make you do this? Whatever, I'm not gonna bother with my time breaking pots and all that stuff. Free at last. Gracious, you're that nice fellow who helped me out the other day. How nice to see you again. Well, now that we found each other again, let's sit together for a bit, I'll be right with you, so if you want to warp out, just let me know. Alright, cool. Thank you. towards a dead end. Oh, this is gonna take a while because iron boots and magnetic anti-gravity things. I think we'll explore the other areas before I speed on there. Should have a total of 5. And when I mean 5, I mean like 5 heart containers. 5 heart containers, but yeah. Either way, I'll have 5. 5 pieces to form a 5th heart container, but yeah.
You're done.
Alright, you're all done. Alright, let me go to my booth. And then we are going to get that cat over there. And I get a small key. Oh no, you don't.